Hey guys, I am the Atomic Gaming here, and today I've got a special thing for you guys. Is single player commands in Worldedit in Minecraft 1.4.7. The links will be in the description. And so you're gonna come to Minecraft forum.net. This is the page that you're gonna get once you click the. I'm gonna put SPC and then the link, and then this is what you're gonna get. You're gonna go down just a little bit. You're gonna click downloads, and then I'm going to show you how to do the automated installation. Okay, so you're going to go up here, and it's going to say Minecraft. Make sure it says the Minecraft 1.4.7 or the latest version of Minecraft. You want to click preferred. Make sure it says automated installation. I've already got it, so I do not need it. I've got it right here. You want to click single player commands and click that. But first, we're going to unzip this minecraft.jar.zip. If you don't know how to do this, this is what you basically have to do to mod it. What you're going to do, you're going to have your minecraft.jar in your bin. You're going to put .zip after it. You're going to click add. And then you're going to click open with the unarchiver or archive utility. It really doesn't matter which one you use. I just like the unarchiver better. So it's going to start unarchiving the .class files and the PNG files and the image files for your items and stuff. And this is also how you do other mods. So it's downloading right now. So, I mean, it's unarchiving right now. So in the meantime, let's go ahead and get Worldedit. This is also going to be in the description. It's actually going to bring you to, I'm actually going to put the link in the description. It's just going to say WE, and you click download here, and you're going to click download here, and that'll give you Worldedit. That'll give you the dot jar that you're going to place in your bin. So it's just about done. I'm running on a new Minecraft, a clean Minecraft, so I'll show you everything. You have to delete the meta end folder. I'll show you how to do that. And then I'll show you how to install single player commands in Worldedit. Worldedit, I really love Worldedit because you can make all this cool stuff with it. I've got a skyscraper town that I'm working on. It's taken me about 30 minutes, and I've built maybe 3 buildings and that are over 100 blocks high. It's just amazing, and it makes it look awesome. You can do infinite things with Worldedit. And if this video helped you out, guys, make sure to leave a like, a comment, and a subscription. And that would be greatly appreciated just to grow my channel. I had another channel, but it didn't do so well, so I just started another one. I hope you guys like this one. I'm just going to click search, and then I'm going to click minecraft.jar, and then meta dash inf. Did I already delete it? No, that's Oh well, I guess we'll see in just a second. Here it is. Meta inf. Just gonna delete that because that disables you from modding it. So once you download the automated installation, it's gonna pop up with this. Okay, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna just open it up, and you're gonna click backup minecraft.jar if it's already not backed up, and then you're just gonna say install version 4.5. Then you're gonna go, find Minecraft, you're gonna start it up, you're gonna click login. I was gonna say updating Minecraft. And if yours gets stuck at a black screen, that means you didn't delete the meta inf, or if it gets stopped at updating Minecraft, that means you forgot to add the .jar at the Minecraft folder with all the .class files. I'm just gonna go, it's my mod test. Should say single player commands down here. Let's just see. Yep. Okay, so we successfully installed single player commands. And, yes, I'm a film demon. No, I'm just kidding, that's not a film demon. So we're going to just exit out of Minecraft. And then we're going to go back into our bin. You see where it says worldedit.jar? Fake. Does not work. It's glitchy as shit. And you don't want that one. But what you do want is, once you download that, you're going to get a file like this. Then you're just going to copy worldedit.jar by Command-C. And then you can use paste item or Command-V. Let's go into Minecraft now. Let's test this one out. And I guess we'll see if it works. And guys, as you can tell, I didn't have an intro at the beginning. I know how to make an intro, but I don't have time. Sorry about that. But I was just wondering if one of the viewers can make an intro for me. I don't care how good it is. I don't care how bad it is. I just need an intro. But let's see if this works. So //1. Yep. Let's see. Set 1. Yep. Works. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. And this is Atomic Gaming out. See you guys later.